Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, James Sweeney, coming at you from the New York Stock Exchange this Thursday morning. And guess what? We are just 2 days away from the weekend. I'm feeling good. I hope you guys liked that interview that was posted yesterday. Unique, exclusive, making a lot of waves online, as I knew it would. The real question is, will the markets be making a lot of waves today and tomorrow to close out the week? Let's take a look now to see how the markets are shaping up to start off this, the second to last trading session of the week. U.S. stocks are declining this Thursday morning after the blue chip Dow retook its record high in the previous session amid solid corporate earnings. IBM down more than 6% following a revenue miss in the third quarter. Its top two business segments, global services and cloud and cognitive software business, falling short of estimates. Tesla up 2% after the electric car maker posted record earnings and revenue in the third quarter that beat expectations, while the Labor Department reported 290,000 initial jobless claims for the week ended October 16th, which is down from the previous week by 6,000 and lower than the 300,000 expected. The Dow jumping about 150 points to hit an intraday record high Wednesday, surpassing its peak from mid-August, falling just short of its record close. And lastly, some advice: go New York, go New York, go.